I'm Robin Sherwood, Senior Director of Product Management here at Smartsheet. Everything that Becky just talked about is about what we call having a portfolio approach. What I love about Becky's story is that she's leveraging the capabilities that Smartsheet has today to manage multiple portfolios of work, which means that you can too. However, a portfolio approach doesn't start with the tool. It really starts with your business objectives. This could be a planning process for real estate, new product development lifecycle, or maybe it's managing the competing demands on a shared services department like marketing or IT. The key is that you define your desired outcomes and then build a process to ensure the work you take on aligns with these goals. A portfolio approach is about ensuring you're putting your resources on the right projects. And what's powerful about Smartsheet is that those priorities are defined by you, the person who knows your business best and who understands the unique challenges of your teams or departments. Once you have defined your goals and have a good outline for your process, you can start to look at how to map that to the capabilities of Smartsheet. In our experience, there are some common steps that you may need, like intake, portfolio reporting, and resource management. But how you leverage them will be unique to your business. Let me show you how that would work. Before you really dig in, you need an inventory of everything you have going on. We can start with a simple sheet as an inventory that not only captures where they are in their life cycle, but how they're tracking in cost, measured in dollars, time, or man hours, as well as their projected value relative to your business. Once we establish our inventory, we can start to get an idea of what's critical and what's less important. Now, as new work comes in, we can compare that to what is already in flight. So let's talk about new work. Demand management and intake is the first line of efficiency in creating a fluid system. We can add a form to our intake sheet to capture the details of new project requests. This is the front door to your new process. No more randomized requests coming in from the sides. You not only have a place for new requests to land, so you can review, approve, and prioritize them, but you can now compare them to projects that are currently in flight. To make comparisons even easier, you can leverage formulas to create a scoring system and see how new requests stack up against the work in progress. Once you determine a new request is important, you can evaluate the impact on work in flight. By leveraging our reports and dashboards, you can create an intake overview that can be shared with stakeholders so everyone can see what the priorities are and where new requests stand. Real-time dashboards and reporting can also be set up to highlight progress and performance of your entire portfolio or create project-level dashboards to drill into the details. Spend less time on status reports and more time doing the work and managing your teams. Our dashboards are easy to configure, so you don't need to be a developer or a BI expert to report on progress. Speaking of managing teams, we need to understand the impact of change on our people. Do we even have the right set of skills to take on a new project? This is where resource management comes into play. This will be key, especially in fielding new requests and reprioritizing the work. When you ask yourself, can I take this project on and do I have the team resources necessary? You can have a single view, not only to see what teams and what skill sets are allocated, but also to be able to shift and reassign resources on the fly. Once you establish a process leveraging forms, sheets, reports, and dashboards, you can use our control center to package them up into a templatized practice so your organization can work consistently at scale. Demand intake, portfolio reporting, and resource management, all of these things are happening at your company right now, but they tend to take place in disconnected ways and in disconnected systems. Having a portfolio approach where all of your work is aligned, standardized to fit your process, and playing on the same platform will allow you to make better decisions with more confidence so you have a greater positive impact on your business. At Smartsheet, we look at everything with a portfolio mindset, and so should you. The more things are informed by each other, the better things flow. That's the power of our platform.